Hey.
You were fine.
Good, good, baby.
Don't even worry about it.
That is, it's a look backstage live right now, Siobhan. Tough start for the show. Tonight, we're celebrating soul and R&B. And our musical guru is the one and only Usher helping us out tonight. Here's what Usher had to say to Casey. Watch.
What's going on, man? You all right?
Doing good.
Plug in and go.
All right.
Casey singing Hold On, I'm Coming by Sam and Dave. Perfect choice of record.
Hold on, I'm coming.
This is a great week for me because it's not going to get any closer to blues than R&B, you know? That's roots to me, you know, that's where it all comes from.
Oh, no.
Still learn the words.
I was really impressed with him. Even when he forgot the lyrics, believe it or not, he played it off enough to just kind of manage it. You know, he has a tool. He has a tool to go to, which is his guitar.
I forgot that in part.
You're already a rock star. You forget the lyrics and whatever. Nah, man. You got an incredible voice.
It's a really good feeling to know that somebody that's doing it, like, on the level that he does it, I mean, for him to say those good comments and whatnot, I mean, that's amazing.
Yeah, man.
Thank you.
No doubt. He had a swag. He had a confidence that said, you know, I belong here. And he's a guy that I would definitely keep my eye on, winner or not.
This song has never been performed on the Idol stage. With Hold On, I'm Coming from Sam and Dave, here's Casey James, America.
Would you ever feel sad? Lean on me when the times are bad. When the day comes and you know you're down in a river of trouble, babe, and about to drown. Just hold on, I'm coming. Hold on, I'm coming. On my way, love away. If you're cold, I'll give you cover. Never have to worry, because I'm here. You don't have to suffer, babe, because I'm near. Just hold on, 'cause I'm coming. Hold on, 'cause I'm coming. Hold on, babe, 'cause I'm coming. Hold on, 'cause I'm coming. Listen here now. Reach out to me for satisfaction.
Listen, I'm gonna make this short and sweet, dude. I tell you what, listen, this was another hot night for you. You stayed in your element. I love the song. You showed a lot of vocal range, you know, the great Sam Moore, all those vocals, dude. I thought it was a perfect selection and choice for you. Nice job, baby.
Thank you.
The thing about you is you're consistent. You're always good. You have a great voice. You have a great tone. I felt, you know, and I know everybody loved it, and I loved your vocals. It felt a little generic. I mean, I wish I would have seen another song from you. I know it. I know. But it's true. I mean, and you sang it great. It's, but that's a safe zone for you, you know? And so I just, but listen, you have a great voice. There's nothing wrong with that performance.
You know, Alan, I think what you're picking up on, too, is that you've been using this part of your range, right? You only go top by the very end. I think you have more range in you. And these songs where you're playing the guitar and they're limited in terms of the chords and the many notes, they're not showing us how much more you can do. And that's what I'm concerned about for you. I want to see you go back maybe to an acoustic guitar and just sing. Show me everything you got, because I think you got more.
Okay. I can do that. I can do that.
No, you can.
Casey, you know, I've always, you know, wanted to be honest with you, like I am with all the other contestants. And last week, as you know, I was completely in disagreement with these three over the performance. This week, in my opinion, it was your strongest week you've had so far. That you didn't do what you did before, which was to do a sound alike. I think the fact that you took on an R&B song, for me, it showed a completely different side of you as an artist. I thought it sounded authentic, and really, really, really impressed with you this week, Casey.
There you go.
Nice.
I just want to clarify, considering your history with Kara, show it all. She means music. Just so you know.
Thank you for clearing that up.
I've just died.
Are you kidding?
Wow.
Yes, I'm kidding, Kara. Come on, let's have some fun. So they mentioned the guitar, and you plan on playing the guitar every week before that. Are you still going to do it? You going to unplug it? What are you going to do?
Oh, no, I mean, absolutely. I'm always going to play because that's what I do. But it's crazy because I've got if I make it, then I've got an acoustic song picked out for next week. So you'll get exactly what you asked.
There you go. All right. Good reviews from the judges to vote for Casey. Call 1-866-8002. 1-866-436-5702. Or you can text the word vote to 5702. Calls are toll-free from landline. Standard text rates apply. Thank you, Casey.
Thank you, man.
Well done, my friend.
Thank you.
Next, he went with a love song last week. Tonight, he's at it again. Big Mike, live after this. Hang tight.